Revelation San Juan.
Capistrano was founded in 1731 by Spanish Catholics of the Franciscan Order on the eastern banks of the San Antonio River in present-day San Antonio, Texas. The new settlement was named for a 15th century theologian and warrior priest who resided in the Abruzzo region of Italy.
Huh?
It's
snowfall.
Okay.
it's really nice inside. Babe, it's really old. One of the site of a burial ground beginning about 1780, the remains of indigenous people and other location inhabitants were entered in the church that was never completed. They were removed during an archaeological investigation in 1967. They were re-entered in 1999 in a joint ceremony by the Archdiocese of San Antonio and descendants of the original people. Please respect the final resting place of this whole world, this mission. Thank you. is the mission San Juan, guys. Seems like this is bigger than the other one, babe, right? Thank you.